We'll see sunny skies on our Thursday and reach a high of 70 degrees. Skies are clear across the state this morning, except for a few thin clouds pushing in, but more the same across much of the southeast. We have high pressure nearby and that polar jet stream off to our north. So looking at spring fever throughout this weekend, highs near 75 degrees. While more clouds are coming in ahead of our next rainmaker that's turning right now over the Pacific. That's going to bring us a round of showers on Monday and eventually a winter storm across the northeast. But for us, not going to feel like winter in the short term with high temperatures in the 70s and lows in the 50s.